Hello, it's Ricardo and welcome back to Animaze by Facerig. Animaze by Facerig has gone through a change. And not only is that through the interface, but how you will get your feed from Animaze by Facerig into tools like Google Meet. It's not too difficult to do, but we're going to take a look at that right now. So welcome back. Yes, I'm in Animaze by Facerig, and here we've got Fluffo the Fox, and I've used a prop as well to give him a nice flying helmet. Check out that flying helmet, everybody. Anyway, I want to put my avatar face as Fluffo the Fox directly onto Google Meet. But how do I do that? This has changed slightly. There's been a change of interface, as you can see on the left-hand side for Animaze, but you know, using calibration is still the same if you're having trouble. And check out my video of Facerig, Animaze, end-to-end on YouTube. So how do we do it? Well, it's all about this virtual camera you can see at the bottom of the screen here. If you're not a subscriber, then it's going to be time limited, I'm afraid, with a set amount of minutes you can have per period. However, if you select enable virtual camera, you'll see the countdown or the clock start ticking here in the middle of the screen. Don't worry, you will not see this when you get into Google Meet. What we're going to do now is we're going to get ourselves into Google Meet. There you go, and here is the Google Meet screen. And we're going to say new meeting. We're going to start an instant meeting, no problems at all. And then what we're going to do here is, you can see what I've had in Animaze is transferred directly into Google Meet. And this is because, and I will show you why, is that when we go to the video options here, right here at the bottom, I've turned my video off, we click settings, into settings here, into video, select Animaze virtual camera, and you'll see a list, something similar to that, where I got my HD Pro Logitech webcam is my main feed. We've got Animaze running, that's taking the feed from that particular webcam. We select Animaze virtual camera, say what resolution you want, close your settings down, start your camera, and there you are. I have got Fluffo the Fox with a flying helmet in a spaceship, an animated background by Google. That's not bad, is it? Now, if I want to change this background, then you've got to go through all the options of applying visual effects, selecting your background from within Google Meet. Or you can say no background, and you get the background from Facerig, which of course you have to change within Facerig, as Facerig, Animaze by Facerig as well. So perhaps I want him by a pool, for example, and change the lighting a bit. These sort of embellishments you can add and then pop them back into Google Meet. You can say it's changed instantaneously. So that's how to get your feed using the new version of Animaze by Facerig's interface into a tool like Google Meet to bring fun to your class meetings, your meetings with work, and you know, the calls with family as well. You too can inject additional humor into boring meetings. I've been Ricardo. Thanks very much for watching, and I'll see you soon.